We'll take a live look over the city of Oakland, where a popular outdoor festival is making a big comeback this evening for the first time since the start of the pandemic. KPIX5's Andrea Nakano is at First Fridays in Oakland. Andrea?
This is one big street festival, and it gives this community a huge boost, not just for the businesses along Telegraph here, but also for these vendors who have struggled during this pandemic. This is the first Friday in 18 months. The organizer says he can't even start to tell me about all the hoops and hurdles he had to go through to put this event together, from working with Alameda County on coronavirus protocols to ensuring the safety of all the festival goers from the rise in crime in Oakland. This event draws roughly 30 to 50,000 people, and it provides a big financial boost to the Koreatown Northgate area.
Oh my God, it is amazing, exciting, and we're just a little bit tired because of all the running around, but it's amazing, truly amazing.
I'm in awe. I can't believe it. I think that it's going to be a success. We really need it for the community, and I'm just like astonished.
First Fridays will now be held, as you might guess, on every first Friday of every month. And the hope is that this event won't be shut down again due to new health orders. In Oakland, Andrea Nakano, KPIX 5.